I am going to be opening up the new Descendants movie trailer of now. If I'm out. So yeah, let's just open it. Ages 6 and up. And this is a Christmas gift. Smeagol. So the scrap no shows on that one. Which bit of me? If you wonder why my tongue's yellow, because I've been eating lemonade meat. And then it comes with these two shoes. So my mom will just get because I just got them the day. But I needed to take something back because it was a feel. So it's just cool and nice. She's got a little donut in her hair, which is actually good because you don't even need a donut, which I can do, but it's pretty cool. And she also have got a crown on, got a little whatever these are called, which attaches to her dress. She's got this cute dress on. Then right now she hasn't got no shoes on, so first thing I do, just put a beautiful shirt on. She's like one of them evil people that, well, she's not very evil, but a little bit evil, I guess, at the end, I don't know. It's like, oh, help. It's what she looks like. So yeah. Like, oh, I got big muscles. Oh, I got big muscles. And yeah, is holding this big sword kind of thing in her hand. Beautiful. So out of up to 10, I would give her a 10 because she's beautiful. I like her door. I love her dress to death. Which has got a bracelet or a bracelet, which is kind of big for her. But it do. So yeah, and she's got these cute earrings. And if I can pull one up, I can show you. Stay tuned for part 12. So yeah, bye. Hey, what do you say? It's time for the part 2 every day. Hooray!